one area on a shirt that you should always focus on. That's the sleeve length. It's one of those areas that most men do not think of, but it's the reason why your arms look like twigs. I want you to grab a pen, and starting from the top of your shoulder, I want you to run it down until you hit the lowest point in your arm. There's gonna be a deep crevice. Once you find it, you wanna draw a line there, and you're gonna grab a tape measure. Starting from the top of your shoulder, you will measure all the way to the line you just drew. Then, when you shop online, you wanna look for the size chart and look for sleeve length. You want that length to be as close as the number that you have, because that shirt will fit you perfectly and make your arms look massive.